You know, I said in my first game when I was a head coach that one game doesn't define you as a person or as a football player. And the same thing still holds true. These guys are champions. I love them. And we'll be back.